You know, it's just terrible to sit up here and not be happier with a victory because of what took place on that floor. That was ugly for women's basketball. It was ugly that benches cleared, coaches running out there. That's ugly. And I'll do my part from my end with my team. I can assure you of that.
You know, I can say that I don't think Kim or I either one teach that or anything about that. You know, it was very unfortunate, very sad. My only concern right now is Jordan Barncastle, because she may be out for the rest of the year. So that's my biggest concern. But other than that, I'm not going to talk about it anymore.
This time around.
Didn't I just tell him I'm not talking about it? That's nothing to write about the game. I wasn't on that floor. That's just something that the heat of the moment, and it's just not something anybody should be proud of. I'm not proud of that.